Corypheus could conquer the entire south of Thedas, god or no god.
I'd feel better if we knew more about what we were dealing with.
I know someone who can help with that. Everyone acting all inspirational jogged my memory, so I sent a message to an old friend. He's crossed paths with Corypheus before and may know more about what he's doing. He can help.
I'm always looking for new allies. Introduce me.
Parading around might cause a fuss. It's better for you to meet privately, on the battlements. Trust me, it's complicated.
Well, then, we stand ready to move on both of these concerns.
On your order, Inquisitor.
I know one thing. If Varric has brought who I think he has, Cassandra is going to kill him.
Have you met this friend of Varric's, Inquisitor?
Not yet, no.
It had better not be who I think it is. I will wring that little bastard's neck.
Why? Who do you think it is?
Someone Varric claimed he could not contact. Someone the Inquisition, indeed all of Thedas, desperately needed. I'll reserve judgment until I know for certain. No need to have that rogue screaming persecution yet again.
That's enough for now.
Another time, then.
Inquisitor, meet Hawk, the champion of Kirkwall.
Though I don't use that title much anymore.
Hawk, the Inquisitor. I figured you might have some friendly advice about Corypheus. You and I did fight him, after all.
You knew where Hawk was all along!
You're damned right I did.
You conniving little shit!
You kidnapped me! You interrogated me! What did you expect?
Hey, enough! You're taking his side? I said enough! We needed someone to lead this Inquisition. First, Liliana and I searched for the hero of Ferelden, but she had vanished. Then we looked for Hawk, but he was gone too. We thought it all connected, but no. It was just you. You kept him from us.
The Inquisition has a leader.
Hawk would have been at the Conclave if anyone could have saved Most Holy...
Varric's not responsible for what happened at the Conclave.
I was protecting my friend!
Varric is a liar, Inquisitor. A snake. Even after the Conclave, when we needed Hawk most, Varric kept him secret.
He's with us now. We're on the same side.
We all know whose side you're on, Varric. It will never be the Inquisition's.
Attacking him now won't help us, Cassandra.
Ha! Exactly!
And you better not be keeping anything else from us.
I understand.
I must not think of what could have been. We have so much at stake. Go, Varric. Just go.
You know what I think? If Hawk had been at the temple, he'd be dead too. You people have done enough to him.
I believed him. He spun his story for me and I swallowed it. If I'd just explained what was at stake, if I'd just made him understand. But I didn't, did I? I didn't explain why we needed Hawk. I'm such a fool.
What if you hadn't believed him and you'd tracked Hawk down?
Honestly, Hawk might not even have agreed to become Inquisitor. He supported the Mage Rebellion, after all. He wouldn't have trusted me for a second. But this isn't about Hawk, or even Varric. Not truly. I should have been more careful. I should have been smarter. I don't deserve to be here.
Have you looked at our Inquisition, Cassandra? We're all fools here.
Is that supposed to make me feel better?
More at home, maybe.
I want you to know, I have no regrets. Maybe if we'd found Hawk or the hero of Ferelden, the Maker wouldn't have needed to send you. But he did. You're not what I'd pictured. But if I've learned anything, it's that I know less than nothing.
Cassandra's calmed down. I think you can take your hand off your crossbow.
Define calm down for me in terms of who or what she's punching right now? I wasn't trying to keep secrets. I told the Inquisition everything that seemed important at the time.
I know, Varric. You never would have kept quiet otherwise.
I keep hoping none of this is real. Maybe it's all some bullshit from the Fade and it'll just disappear. I know I need to do better. I'm sorry.